That man was perfect and upright. One that feared God and eschewed evil. And there were born unto him 7 sons and 3 daughters. Themselves before the Lord, and Satan came also among them. And the Lord said unto Satan, Hast thou considered my servant John? Still he holdeth fast his integrity. Although thou wouldest be against him, destroy him without cause. Force thine hand and touch his bone and his flesh, and he will curse thee to thy face. The Lord said unto Satan, Behold, he is in thine hand, but save his life.
The Lord gave, and the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Let the day perish wherein I was born, and the eros of the Almighty abeth in me. The poison thereof drinketh up my spirit. The terrors of God beset themselves in array against me. Oh.
Behold, happy is the man whom God correcteth. Therefore despise not thou the chastening of the Almighty. For he maketh sore, and he bindeth up, he woundeth, and his hands make whole.
I be wicked, vile and labor I defend. How many are mine iniquities and sins? Therefore I disown thy face and holiest me for thine enemy.
Thank you.
God is greater than man. Yeah, surely God will not do wickedly. Neither will the Almighty pervert judgment. God is mighty and despiseth not any. He delivereth the poor in his affliction and openeth their ears in oppression. Take heed, regard not iniquity, for this you are tried by affliction. God is great, and we know him not.
Thank you. I have uttered, I uttered, that I understood not.
The captivity of Jor. The Lord gave Jor twice as much as he had before. So the Lord blessed the latter end of Jor more than his beginning. After this, lived Jor 140 saw his sons and his sons' sons, even 4 generations. So Job died, being old and full of days.
Not tot und elend dran.